Some passengers at Newark Liberty International Airport were forced to find a new flight after a plane struck another plane on the tarmac. It happened around 7 this morning. Officials say a Southwest flight headed for Florida collided with the tail fin of another Southwest jet. All passengers had to deplane and rebook another flight. No injuries reported. It is unclear if weather played a role in the collision.